Canada wildfires are messing up our beautiful American air. We must invade immediately.